I got in the shower and put all this in a bun. It's messy bun. So all the steam can soak it in and get a function going.
What's up, all fam? We back with another video. This your boy Gabe. We finna do this vlog joint. We finna vlog today. We finna do a 24 hour. Look at the room. Look at the room, bro. That's the box over there. Nah, that was me. Cam was doing the get ready with me this morning. Y'all wanna check that out? We're gonna put it in the description below. She missed the bus twice. I didn't even think she was gonna go to class today, type shit. She missed the bus twice, but I took her to class, even though her class ended early, so she really could have just stayed home. But we finna get ready. I got a lot of stuff to do today. Well, not really, but I got some stuff to get done today. And I think she just made it home. She just got the bus. Yeah! So we gonna get ready. I'm not gonna show y'all me getting ready and stuff. That's just OD. We're gonna see y'all in a few.
You gotta turn the music off. My goodness, who is this?
Ooh wee.
I'll take your pay. Y'all, I got home at 12:10 and it's 12:55. This man took over 40 minutes to find an outfit.
But I realized
going to do is eat.
No, not. I was like, I should just put something comfortable. I'll be wearing like dressed like business clothes. So I was like, nah, just put on some sweats. Put on my little flannel.
I gotta take a
photo
of this. But hey, I'm out of these. Oops. I'm out of my fish room. I had one more in here last night.
It's not in mine.
Huh?
It's not in my bucket.
I'm like, if I have more and I missed the day yesterday. Y'all, look how many scarves, bonnets, and do-rags we have. That is ridiculous. Nope. Wanna tell them where we're going? Can you hold this?
We're going to... It's 1 o'clock.
Huh? Yeah. What time do you think it was? Oh, crap.
I look, you wanna get my car washed. Why are you mad at me? I told my drink.
Man, I thought it was my drink. Did you just say I was being hostile?
Yeah.
Let me do a TikTok real quick.
Mercedes? Yeah, I need my car wash. And it's for the free. That's the luxury of having a Benz. I gotta lock the door.
Oh, I didn't know I had the key. You so feisty today. Why are you so feisty? Did you wake up on the wrong side of the bed, bro?
I didn't sleep good.
Alright, what are we doing today?
We're gonna get a car wash. We're gonna get... I'm hungry out of bed.
We still getting crawfish?
Yeah, even though it's not crawfish season, we still want seafood.
I don't know if I'm feeling seafood, but I can go for it. It's not like something crazy. If you ask me, I want a steak. But what? We can't have steak right now, can we?
No, not steak.
He's like, he want crawfish, y'all. I don't need steak right now, because...
Yeah, you can't even, you know...
I can't eat steak, y'all, because it's that time of the month and my food not gonna digest. And steak just kind of make me bloated, so. Well, steak makes everyone bloated, huh?
Not me. Get it.
It's a long day, and I'm a homebody. So we gotta go outside today. Ugh, where are we going right now?
We're gonna get a car wash first.
No, we're going to the office.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, just testing. See, I already knew he forgot. Y'all gotta open y'all man's car door. I don't do it all the time, but I try to remember. Cause he opened my door at least on the news
over here. I can't wait to sit in. Drake 5.
Drake
5. A lot of people don't even like that album, but I do.
We finna go film a TikTok, y'all, with these index cards. So follow our TikTok.
Y'all, we just got our food.
Feel that fire.
Oh, you couldn't even see the smoke. That makes me sad. Oh. Oh, it's so. Can you open it? Yeah. And then we got our lemonades. You ready to eat?
Yes,
ma'am. Y'all, this is the aftermath. These are the ends. I just cleaned my hands, but we're gonna take the rest of this home. But yeah, we're about to pay. He's gonna go wash his hands, and I just cleaned my hands. But was it good? What do you rate it?
I don't know, it's never gonna be better than the first time, but this time it was like, I give it an 8.9.
I give it an 8, just an 8, not an 8.9, just an 8. Because, yeah. The first time we had it was like 1 o'clock in the morning, and we were stuck all the way downtown, and we were starving, and we wanted tacos, but our favorite taco place was closed, so we just found like this on TikTok, and ever since then we don't go to no other crawfish place or seafood place in general, huh? We're here all the time, so it was so good. I give it an 8. It was spicier in my opinion this time. You think it was spicier? It was spicy, but it was also sweet. It had like a sweet tang to it, and I like that. And I like wet crawfish. I don't like dry crawfish. Like dry rub crawfish, that's disgusting. I like my crawfish wet. Like, you see how like this is full juice? Ooh, that was spicy. Why we need new shoes? Papa need new shoes. Big thing is a life that's better than yours.
So my tire pressure sensor just like went out, like it just went out, and like nothing wrong with it, it just went out. We was driving, it just went out. So, and my car starting to get a lot of miles on it, so we think I'm getting a new car.
A new car. We're not gonna tell you the car that we're thinking of though, because I think you said you want to take a car shopping, babe.
Yeah. It'll be more so getting in the car, because we know what car we want. But I think it'll go more with the negotiation of the car.
And so. I think it's so crazy because we are definitely like Benz people. So for us to be like getting out of a Benz right now and trying to get into something new, it's like just crazy to think about. But we need something that can be more
convenient.
Convenient and efficient for our lifestyle right now. And again, we really don't even really be in the car because I'm really a homebody. So, I mean, he'll just be using it to go to work, so.
Say that won't look nice. Say that won't look nice in our garage. Say it won't. Okay.
For you, it would. That looks like a car you would have.
Audi.
But I'm forever a Benz girl. I don't like BMWs, but that could be from me working at Mercedes dealership. We were always like, I don't like a BMW. I don't like BMWs. I like Range Rovers, but I don't like them over Mercedes. I don't like, what's the other one? I don't even like how the way a Porsche looks. I don't like Porsches.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you
we don't care.
You don't like Porsche.
I don't like,
bow.
I am strictly a luxury Mercedes girl. And my dream car is a GLE coupe. I'm an SUV girly, and I'm going to forever be a Benz girl. I love me in a Benz.
You sound like a city girl. The way you said that.
Okay, I'm gonna forever be in a Benz. When me and my dog, when I get me my next dog, he gonna be in the front seat with me in my Benz. When I have my first child, in the back seat in my Benz. Date night, my man in the Benz. We're in the Benz.
What if we want to ride in my car?
Oh, I was just thinking.
So, y'all, we made it to the dealership. Gonna get my car washed. It wasn't that long.
long you think it's going to be?
Probably 30 minutes.
Boring!
No, probably not either.
You want me to
so
check?
Hungry.
You want me to check?
I don't know.
Can I ask you that?
Yeah, go ask.
No, go ask.
Yeah. Can you take my camera?
No.
Oh, why would you say that? Hi guys, we got our car back. It's so clean. Where are we going?
To the mall. I don't know. Should we go to the mall?
Mm-hmm.
What am I gonna do in the mall?
Look around. You picky. That's my thing. He's picky, y'all. I like to shop online. I don't ever find anything in the mall anymore. Where are you gonna get them on?
I
don't
know.
Cause I'm starving. I'm ready to eat.
Yeah, we gonna skip out on the mall. Cause I know I'm gonna go in there and not find anything.
Okay.
She been making me a
hungry shopper.
Let's. So guys, we about to go back to the house. I'm tired.
I'm tired too.
I need
what
a nap.
What time is it?
I don't know. I think it's like 5. Five.
Yeah, it's about 5 something now. Maybe yeah. 6.
By the time we get home, it's gonna be 6 for sure.
I'm exhausted. I'm ready to go take a nap. I'm ready to take a shower. Yeah. And I just washed our sheets, so we got fresh sheets, and I'm gonna go lay in my fresh sheets. So we back to the bill.
I'm gonna be so corny. What was that? Come on. We forgot to do an outro, y'all. It is nighttime. Ain't no sun out. I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. I know it wasn't much.
It was a lot. It was a lot trying to remember to pick y'all up and bring y'all everywhere we going. We just got the shower. That's why my hair look a mess. Because Bae helped me grease my scalp. So I got in the shower and put all this in a bun. It's a messy bun. So all the steam can soak it in and get a bunch of dough.
Girl. Alright, let's do our outro.
Goodbye.
We about to head out. Like, comment, and subscribe to have a ball.
With the pop. Yeah.
Skidoosh.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was lovely to have you this year.